of our senior baseball players and recognize them for their hard work and dedication to the Woodstock baseball program. Our first senior player is number one, Jonathan Muse, who is joined by his parents, Alan and Grace Muse. Jonathan has been in the Woodstock baseball program for 4 years, has been part of the varsity team for the past 3 years. Jonathan plans on attending Chattahoochee Valley and play baseball there as well. Jonathan's favorite Woodstock baseball memory is hitting his first home run against Walton. Our next senior player is number two, Bear Timber, with his mom, Robin Timber, and grandparents, Jesse and Mary Jackson. Bear has been in the Woodstock baseball varsity team for the past 2. Bear plans on attending college at Kennesaw State and majoring in chemistry. Bear's favorite Woodstock baseball memory is beating Edwards this his junior year. Our next senior player is number 9, George Jantz, and his parents George and Joni Jantz. George has been in the Woodstock baseball program for 4 years and has been part of the varsity team for the past 2. George plans on attending Georgia Southern and studying economics. George's favorite Woodstock baseball memory is beating Etowah his junior year. Our next senior player is number 10, Josh Loud, who is joined by his parents, John and Allison Loud. Josh has been in the Woodstock baseball program for 3 years and has been part of the varsity team for the past 2. Josh plans on attending Rhodes College to play football and study business. John's favorite Woodstock baseball memory is coming in and shutting Etowah down with the bases loaded. Our next senior player is number 11, Sam Main, with his parents Rick and Rochelle Main. Sam has been in the Woodstock baseball program for 4 years on the varsity team for the past 2. Sam will be attending and playing baseball at Tribeca Nazarene University. While in college, Sam plans to study to become an educator. Sam's favorite Woodstock baseball memory is beating Edwin last year. Our next senior is number 13, Tyler Shields, with his parents Philip and Gretchen Shields. Tyler has been in the Woodstock baseball program for 4 years and on the varsity team the past 2 years. Tyler is undecided on where he is going to attend college, but plans on studying business. Tyler's most memorable moment was hitting the game-winning home run against Etowah his junior year. Our next senior player is number 14, Adam Pedraza, with his parents Nelson and Corey Pedraza. Adam has been in the Woodstock baseball program for 1 year, and he has been a member of the varsity team. Adam plans on attending West Georgia Tech and playing baseball there as well. He also plans on studying business. Adam's favorite Woodstock baseball memory is beating Cherokee earlier this year. Our next senior is number 15, Jack Brandon, with his parents, Tim and Patty Brandon. Jack has been in the Woodstock baseball program for 4 years and has been part of the varsity team all 4 years. Jack's planned attending Tennessee Wesleyan College, where he will also play baseball. While there, he plans to study criminal justice. Jack's favorite baseball memory is beating Etowah his junior year. Our next senior player is number 16, Dalton Millwood, who is joined by his parents, Eddie and Kim Millwood. Dalton has been in the Woodstock baseball program for 4 years and on the varsity team the past 2 years. After graduation, Dalton plans on attending Toccoa Falls College, where he plans on studying sports management. Dalton's favorite Woodstock baseball memory is pitching a complete game victory the last game of his freshman year. The first game his dad could watch after competing with cancer treatments. Our next senior is number 17, AJ Hayes, with his parents, Tony and Jamie Hayes. AJ has been in the Woodstock baseball program for 4 years and on the varsity team the past 2. AJ is undecided on where he is going to attend college, but plans on studying business. Tyler's most memorable moment was beating Etowah his junior year. Our next senior player is number 18, Chandler Adams, with his parents Troy and Nancy Adams. Chandler has been in the Woodstock baseball program for 4 years and has been part of the varsity team the past 2 years. Chandler plans on attending Georgia College and State University to play baseball and majoring in business. Chandler's favorite Woodstock baseball memory is beating his teammates over the past 4 years. Our 12th and final senior player is number 25, Will Long, who is joined by his parents, Ken and Beth Long. Will has been in the Woodstock baseball program for 4 years and has been part of the varsity team all 4 years. After graduation, Will plans to attend Georgia Southern University and study in business. Will's favorite Woodstock baseball memory is hitting a walk-off single against Roswell in the eighth inning earlier this year.
Ready to go, Will!
We're also going to want to recognize the senior Diamond Dolls, Mackenzie Allen, Nora Aguirre, Savannah McPherson, Grace Botti, Sarah Hill, Beth Wong, and Riley McBay. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2015 Woodstock Wolverines senior class. Thanks, players and parents, for all you have done for our baseball program and the way you have represented both on and off the field.
Sanction events. Profanity, degrading remarks, and intimidating actions directed at officials or competitors will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the event site. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the contest is being conducted. Thank you for your cooperation in the promotion of good sportsmanship at today's event.
At this time, I'd like to announce the starting lineup for your Woodstock Wolverines. Head coach by Coach Todd Harris. The assistant coaches are Coach Swain, Coach Brown, and Coach Watson. Leading it off, and in the picture, number one, and a senior, Jonathan Hughes. Batting second in right field, number 25, and a senior, Will Long. Batting third at third base, number 15, and a senior, Jack Brand. Batting fourth at first base, number 18, and a senior, Chandler Adams. Batting fifth in left field, number 13, and a senior, Tyler Shields. Batting sixth, and in center field, number 4, Nolan Kessler. Batting second, doing the catching, number 3, Jake Milky. And batting eighth as a designated hitter, number 9, and a senior, George Jent. And he will be batting for our second baseman, number 2, and a senior, Baird Trimber. And batting ninth, playing shortstop, number 14, and a senior, Adam Pedraza, and the remaining Woodstock Wolverines. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to announce the singing of our national anthem. It will be done by a senior and also one of our Diamond Dolls, Sarah Hill. At this time, please stand, remove your hats, and your attention to the flag in center field. Thank you.
And the rockets' red glare, the 11. Tomorrow.
But you look cute.
Thank you.
His wife dresses him.
Second baseman, number 24, Mark Ankerholtz.